This work not only explores the low range of the instrument itself, but how people communicate with others through art, music, and speech. For a long time, autism has been a neurological disorder, but thanks in part to recent diagnoses and many other technological advances, autism is just a different brain function or way of thinking. The Fantasia introduces horn in the low range and what it's like to be on the autism spectrum. This represents the different ways of communicating with other people, looking at things in a different way of thinking. Is a two-way street. What does this mean to you, Mike?
It needs two people to have a conversation. For example, People who stutter have those that don't talk too quickly. It helps with a stutter and not stutter like to slow down and speaking.
Agreed. If no one communicates, then there's no way of knowing the other side of the story.
In this movement, the slow introduction can be thought of the speaker who speaks slowly so people can hear it clearly. The faster section can be described as someone who talks too fast, that there's no way of knowing the words being communicated to the audience and people. To look at the recapitulation of the opening, if people speak slowly, then others understand.
So we just heard communication is a two-way street. There are two sides to a story.
Well, it means one person has some things to say, and the other presents the other side.
Yes, that's true. The other point of view is important, whether we agree or not.
I haven't agreed. The first part is one side, and the second part the other side. Both sides of the story are really different. I feel as a coder that I have effectively communicated on autism music, and I also feel that I can communicate both sides of the story necessarily. So, the person in the fantasy, I've heard how very much is a lot of stuff, and then the second communication is a tool, so I've been talking towards between that dialogue and a person and the other person. So, it's a hope that performers and listeners alike can learn a lot from the composer, myself, who is autistic, to understand how they play a role in society. And I'd like to thank you for coming up to second 14, the time of listening.
Thank you.